Let me tell you about my adventures with the Time Thief, the man who calls himself Vincent Kosmos, from the planet Meta Andromeda.
This is transdimensional control. Our commanding intellects do not like that the two of you seem to be on friendly terms, Agent Dark. Vincent Kosmos is a dangerous renegade.
What? No, 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 he's not dangerous. Let me explain about him, Control. Vincent now is a new man. He had a fatal experience a while back that changed him forever. After his resurrection, he can't steal or do any bad actions, or he will die again. The two cosmic entities gave him the opportunity of a new life. They are well-known entities, so you can't have any doubt about it.
But we still think that you need to avoid including Vincent Kosmos in your missions for us, because his reputation is utterly appalling. Many bounty hunters still want to kill him.
Vincent Kosmos has also helped me to save the Earth as well. Yes, he's a strange guy. He likes to lie, cheat, and to steal. But he's a good guy too.
We don't understand why you still try to defend him, Agent Dark.
I knew Vincent many years ago, when both of us were very young, and I was only an amateur UFO hunter. There was a UFO incident, and my fascination with the mysteries of the unknown led me into the heart of terrible trouble. I was a young UFO hunter, and there was a story about a house where the people had fled after they saw lights from the sky and heard weird noises. I went to the house. I was only about 15, but I was a brave explorer. Nobody could scare me. No ghosts or aliens. No one.
Okay, you damn aliens. I know you're here somewhere. Let's party.
Is it true that you will not steal anymore? And you will not be the Time Thief ever again?
I can't choose what I do, man. The two entities gave me only this opportunity, and I don't want to die again.
Yeah? So, why are you still collaborating sometimes with a transdimensional investigator called Damon Dark? He's a good guy, isn't he? A sort of time-space police agent, right? This is not good, Mr. Kosmos.
Shut up, baby. Damon is a whole friend of mine. Well, not exactly a friend, but I have known him for years. He's not gonna mess up, man. I was on my first or second theft, maybe. I was on the planet Earth. At the time, I didn't have my starship, the PIR, and I used the time machine I borrowed from my uncle, Yorgos. I remember someone told me about a house where I could steal some old jewels, and I went to steal them. It wasn't easy work, but the people there thought the time ship was a UFO, and Damon was nuts about these UFO things, silly guy.
Haha, nice man, very nice.
Another day, another dollar. Damn, I hate being interrupted when I'm working.
I thought it really was my opportunity for a close encounter of the third kind, or more. I was excited, but I was not scared. I looked at the corner where I had heard the sound, and I saw him.
He was really scared of me. Seems he thought he was really alone in the house, and then he met me, a real-life alien.
Who are you? Alien?
My name is Vincent Kosmos.
Well, well, well. Who are you? Where have you come from?
I'm from the planet Middle Andromeda. I beg your pardon. It's the first time I've tried to steal something. I'm not really able to do it very well, but...
Are you an alien? Answer me!
Yes, I am. I always thought humans were short and hairy, like monkeys. But I'm happy to see I'm wrong about that. You won't hurt me, will you?
I don't want to hurt you. I was only curious to meet you.
Oh, thank you.